audience dancing to the records they're playing. You meet people. It's beautiful. Discotheque is the best thing that can happen.
Dancing became very freestyle, very, very spontaneous. Steps were not as important. It was your own individual interpretation of how you felt the music and expressed that through your body. So dance had really progressed, you know, to a point where the rules were broken and it's okay, guys, nobody's gonna stop us now because we're all like doing our own thing and, you know, we're out there and there's no going back now.
In the old-fashioned style of dancing, we may not feel particularly in a romantic mood, and yet very often our partner would grab us and dance very close and hold us so closely. And I like this because, you know, we can completely keep at arm's length and dance however we please, and I really like that.
And here's the world-famous Whiskey A Go-Go on the Strip, a favorite dancing spot for both the mods and movie stars who want to get it on. Let's drop in and see what's happening tonight. We'll be right back.
to see. Love along the way.
Sunset Strip today as fans of Van Halen.
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 Gathered at the Whiskey to celebrate the anniversary of the band's first appearance. That was 15 years ago.
200 tickets for the taking, 3,000 fans ready to take. Police say that added up to a near riot on Sunset Boulevard outside the Whiskey a Go-Go.
Van Halen!
Nobody wants any trouble. I think everyone's just excited, not hostile.
I got squished, I got squashed, but yeah!
Even if we don't get tickets, it's still going to be something to remember.
We'll be right back.
Especially right in them fucking weeks. Alright, we are Motorhead, and we are gonna kick your ass.
Yeah. white, right, conservative might. Killers of Kennedys with no fright, the American way.
Rejoicing, we're the victors of nothing. Spend more money on a worry and a people starving. Turn to whores, slaves of chosen ones, paying millions for each monk.
Your face red, man, you waste.
Well, since age 12, I felt like I'm someone else, cause I hung my original self from the top bunk with a belt. Got ticked off, a red Pamela leaves, sits off, smacked it so hard, I knocked my clothes back with
like crisscross.
I smoke a fat pound of grass and fall on my ass faster than a fat man who sat down too fast. Come here, lady.
Sadie, wait a minute, that's my girl, dog.
I don't give a damn, Dre, send me to take the world off. My name is,
what?
My name is,
whoa.
My name is,
same lady.
Wanted to fuck me in junior high.
What?
Next to me,
I smacked him in his face with an eraser.
Chased him with a stapler and stapled his nuts to a stack of paper. Walked in a strip club, had my jacket zipped up. Flashed a bartender and stuck my dick in a tip cup. Extraterrestrial running over pedestrians in a spaceship while I'm screaming at me.
Let's just be free!
99% of my life I was lied to. I just found out my
mom does more dope than I do.
I told her I'd grow up to be a famous rapper, make a record about doing drugs and name it after her. You know you blew up when the women rush your stance and try to touch your hands like you screaming Usher fans. Got White Castle, asked for my autograph, so I signed it.
Yeah, thanks for the support, asshole.
My name is,
hi.
My name is,
hi.
My name is,
hi.
from the inside?
There's a lot of love up here in the house. Wicked relish. Hemingway.
Eternal divide, at least going down to
Once Summer singing Checkpoint and Johnny Blues sent his part. But we're faded. Do what you do. Gotta feel for them. Yeah. You got to feel the leg.
You got to feel the leg.
Baby.
Yeah.
You got to feel the leg. Like Mark from New Guinea, rock and roll, the average girl, baby. Is that what you really want? Boys keep swinging while I'm hot until the morning. Let me see, baby. Since you're free. Going down to punch on her singing. Tip boy, a tonic piece. Shut his mouth. Now it's baby. Do what you feel. Gotta feel her lips. Amen. Yeah. You got to feel her lips. Amen. Because life.
Dirty Zane in the house. Hot Jess. Carl's in the house. Let me fix him up. Carl. Can I sit out on the knock him out? We got a new song called Suck It.
Come on. have something to say? We got something to say. Yeah, it's better than bad.